Well, I think that that is our duty as artists. I think that, you know, there are a number of ways you can go with anything that happens in your life at any point in your life. You know, I could walk down the street. Do I make a decision to turn left or to turn right? And depending on where I turn, that will dictate my path. And so my brother died about 7 years ago. And I think that it got me to the business of getting to what I was doing with my life as an artist and as an actor. And I knew that I wanted to do more. I knew that I could do more. And I was like, well, you know what? If I'm gonna go tomorrow, then I wanna go out knowing that I did all that I could. And so, you know, I just started to write more and then sort of push my writing into the forefront more. And I just kept getting encouragement from people like, you know, John Singleton was very encouraging. A gentleman named Reuben Cannon, who's Tyler Perry's producing partner, was very encouraging. I wrote a script that was a semi-finalist in the Nichols Screenwriting Competition, which is an arm of the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences, which is essentially the Oscars. They were very encouraging. And so, you know, all these encouraging things, I was like, I think I can, and I just kept going. And I'm excited at the opportunity to help and inspire other artists, you know, writers and actors to continue to take their path into their own hands.